If you're a bowler, you've most likely never had a pin setter or pin spotter manually reset your pins or return your bowling ball to you during the game. Years ago, young men and boys would be hired to lounge above the pin rack waiting to reset the pins for your next shot. By the 1950s, most bowling alleys were doing away with pin boys and began installing automatic pin setting and bowling ball return machines. Thank you for watching. Please follow and like.